Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. 3, 2, 1, action.
Hey, Bridge. So. Alright, never mind. Redo.
Action.
Hey, Brayden.
What's up, Noah?
What do you call two witches living together?
I don't know.
Roommates.
Thought that was this guy. We're back with another video.
Today.
It's not my feet, honestly, you can smell.
Tyler! Shut up!
I know.
That actually
God,
smells like crap.
It's his feet. Get out.
Get out of here.
Get out. Bang, got his dogs out.
Staff member of the week. Staff member of the week.
The staff member of the week this week is Miss Tammy. Miss Tammy, the first question that we have for you is, how long have you worked here at West Valley?
I have been here for about 6 years, but in this position, I've been here for about a year and a half, maybe, so I've been here a while.
Nice. Okay, next question is, what's your favorite thing about West Valley?
I actually like the students. Students, I love seeing the students. I love getting to know them. You know, I like kidding with them. So I just enjoy that. I like dealing with them.
Awesome. Final question is, what is your Dutch Bros order?
The Dutch Bros order is Golden Eagle.
School spirit.
School
like
spirit,
it.
You got it.
Thank you, Miss Tammy. Thank you. What's up, West Valley? We're back with this week's sports.
Here
they are. Good morning, West Valley. We're here with your weekly weather report. Tyler, do you know what the temperature is going to be for this week?
This week it's going to be high 60s, low 70s, so bring a jacket.
This Friday we got a home game against the Anderson Cubs.
JV at 5:30, varsity at 7:30. Theme is costumes, so wear your scary costumes.
Be there, be loud.